Right. We have Revere, and he hasn't been in the house at all yet, but today's the day we do the switch. So he learned to be a house dog. And earlier in their life, they had set, heel, and all that, but we haven't done anything with him, so he hasn't had any of that. We'll see how, what he remembers.
Probably for a few months.
Yep. Oh, that's a good boy.
He was doing fairly okay for me walking from the kennel to this point. He's still kind of trying to grab the leash, you know, trying to chew on it, that puppyism.
It'll be a little different having two people.
Yeah. I mean, it poses a distraction, especially
I don't know
new.
That. The last chucker, whether it will fly up or whether it wore out, maybe.
Okay.
But we'll see how he does with it. Huh? Whoa. Sit. Got it, boy, here.
You're okay. Gonna work on force to hear later today.
Drop.
So this is just to see where we're at.
So give him a little correction smack there. Sit.
Chomp
the
bird.
Sit. He's after those feathers.
Uh-huh.
Sit. No. Sit.
A little stubborn there.
Yeah, it's a little bit of patience here, buddy. Sit. Sit. No. Sit. No. Sit. No. Sit. Sit. Sit.
Just watching the feathers.
Better
than chomping the